this cheese, red wine. Music connected. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give myself to you. Yeah, we're driving down the freeway. Yes, I'm in the car again, and as I mentioned in my previous video, we are going out more often for wine and dine. This time we are even going further, and we are even preparing our own cheese platter. Where are we going exactly, and what type of cheese platter are we doing? Stay tuned to find out. Finally reached Cameron Highlands. Okay, so now we are walking to EQ Strawberry Farm. I hope it's open though. I'm just going to get some strawberries for the cheese platter later. Yeah, no, that one looks very tasty.
only now, just because that now, almost during the Chinese New Year, so the people are a bit less. Try once.
Can eat just like that. Yeah, sure.
Definitely.
Very cheap.
Actually, not seen. Is it because of the light of the sunlight?
You
got sunlight.
Very cheap with you.
Maybe more cheap. So you can know the bricks is about 8 degrees to about 10 only.
Mm-hmm.
And when got sunlight, they come to 12, 13.
Unfortunately, it's actually raining right now. We are already here at our hotel actually. I see a lot of people are actually walking in to the hotel after parking. It's gonna be a long queue apparently. The name implore cheese platter. We definitely need cheese, and the cheese they're using today is actually smoked cheese with herbs. Look at the cheese. This particular block is from Jaya Grocer, and if you look closely, you can see there are a lot of herbs inside the cheese. With this cheese, actually, it's not like your ordinary cheese that is going to taste very blunt, but actually, it's creamy at the same time, you get a very good taste from the herbs. Of course, for the cheese platter, we always have meat. And the meat they're using today is Serrano ham. Look at this Serrano ham. I actually brought this from Jaya Grocer as well. I kind of like the texture of it. I like to buy Serrano ham that is not too fat and not too thin. If you can see, the fat is at the side. The kind of like a thick kind of fat is around there. That is the fat. And I kind of normally will pass it to my husband to eat. And I will eat the lean meat. Anyway, other than the Serrano ham, we actually has another Sao Chin Chong, which is also from Jaya Grocer. This one later, if you look into it, is actually round shape. Obviously, when we put on the cheese platter flat, it will look good. So actually, I plan to put this into a roll shape. I will demonstrate to you later how we want to do that. Of course, we want to make the cheese platter colorful, we actually have the option of using olive. But I think a lot of Malaysians don't really like olives, so we go ahead with grapes. And the grape that I choose is actually this one, South African seedless grape. And it's kind of like olive color. Now the reason why I choose this black grape is because the red grape actually, in terms of the color, is quite similar to the meats. While the green grapes will be too sour as we are having red wine. So this particular grape, I hope it's sweet, but I never tasted it before. But at the same time, I hope that, yeah, it's like pretty big bunch. I don't know whether we can finish or not, but definitely this one is good for someone who likes sweet things. And my husband loves sweet things actually. Last but not least, we will put in some strawberries that we got from the farm earlier. Look at the strawberries. It's quite a lot actually, but I would say that after I tasted that strawberry, it's so sweet. I couldn't help that I need to buy this whole tray back. Although I do not know how fast we can finish or how long it will take us to finish this strawberry, but let's try and see. According to the boss as well, the one that really ripes is going to be really, really sweet. So we did taste one just now at the farm, which is like, I would already say it's sweet, but he told me that is actually not ripe enough because the temperature was not hot enough. Let's hope my husband likes strawberry too. Although I know strawberry is never his favorite. If you like this video so far, please give it a thumbs up. Now the first thing we're gonna do is actually to arrange the roll shape Sao Chin Chon using this particular wine glass. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, got it. How many we need to put to create the rolls, but let's start with one piece at a time. It's supposed to be like this. Open. Before with French garlic ham, but I'm not so sure whether it is workable for this. Let's try and see. Should be able to. Not easy to get it off. I don't want to spoil the shape. Yep, this might not work because this is a bit too thin. The previous French garlic was actually thicker. Well, let's not lose hope yet. It's like coming together. But I think we can only manage to do a rose. Oh, I just put that. This is really very fragile. I thought this was the thicker one. The key is to keep layering it so that the hole in the middle actually gets smaller. But whether it can really stand or not in the end, okay, that's the last piece. Okay, moment of truth. Okay, let's put this in the middle because it's actually the centerpiece. Oh, not too bad, I would say. not the best, but we'll make do.
Next will be the smoked cheese with herbs. I think we just need to cut half of it. I don't think we can finish all. This is what I'm gonna do. Now normally we will kind of dice it into a smaller piece so it's like easier to nibble. So let me keep this. Keep this in plastic. I tend to cut bigger pieces. With the skin. It's pretty quite thick. Okay. This one I think I can cut in half. It's quite hard. Okay, now let me cut this to half again. Skin doesn't show, that'll be good, so the color is more harmonious. Should be taking a bigger knife. I suck for cutting one. We're gonna put the fruits. We have washed the fruits. Okay, I think I'll put the grapes over here. All the color, and we put the strawberries over here. They're quite big. I think we can only do like 3 for now, which is fine. Next, we're gonna sprinkle some nuts. Nuts. I want to create some border between the prosciutto and the big flour over here. Okay. I think I can put one more berries over here. Create a contrast of color. Let's put it this way. Let's put it on top. And finally, we will put the prosciutto over here. The prosciutto. The jamon serrano. Why is it always prosciutto? It's a different. Prosciutto is actually from Italy. And jamon serrano is actually from Spain. Now, both may look the same, but I think if not mistaken, serrano ham is actually much, much more saltier. That's how actually I roll. I think we can only put like 2 rolls for now, just to complete the platter. We can add on later. We just need to roll it and put it over here. No, 2 doesn't look good. Let's put 3. Oh, we have 4 pieces only. Ta-da! Yes, it's a plate full, but it looks good. Let's put put this away. There you go. Cheese platter for tonight. And also the wine that we're going to have for today would be my favorite, which is a Gamay Rujolet Village 2019. Didn't really need to chill it because the weather is actually quite cold. And I'm going to have it together with this cheese platter.
Try the Serrano and then try with the wine. See can go on. Boleh ke, boss?
I hope you like our sharing on the cheese platter today. I'm not sure how many of you will actually attempt to do this in the hotel, because seriously, you need to bring a lot of tools to cut the cheese and you know, prepare everything in advance. But trust me, it's really worth it. Till next time, have a wonderful day. Bye.